What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's the deal? What's the deal? I'm back. I'm back. What another one? I ain't did one of these in a minute, but we back with another one. It's the life of Miami. Your girl is living too good out here. Do y'all vibe? This is coming down. That's weird. It was just so lovely outside. That's how Miami weather. But welcome back. Welcome back, y'all, with another one. I got some shit for y'all to see. I don't think y'all seen a video like this since I was in ATL, but your girl have moved to Miami. I mean, y'all have seen the episodes so far, but I ain't break it down to y'all. Your girl had to move to Miami. It was a family, it was like a family emergency. Your girl had to come back to the 305 with the family. But we back with the gang, the whole family. My brother Dollar, my sister Red, my brother Knuckles. See, look how that clear up so fast, y'all. We got my sister Milan out here, my sister Dream, they out here with me. So, you know, just vibing. What's going on? What's going on? Something's going on with my eyes, guys. Give me a sec. Hello? It's gonna keep me there for right now, cause what the fuck? Yes, yeah, so welcome guys. I'm gonna go ahead and show you. I got some new toys. I got some toys y'all didn't see. I got some new shit. I'm gonna go do a pickup. And a girl has spent some bread and it's time for me to pick them up. Mind you, I got some more new shit coming in, y'all. That's the crazy part. I just keep buying cars. You know, I barely know shit about cars. But yeah, let me go ahead and show you this flea. I know some of y'all have seen some of this from other cities we have been in. And of course, had to get it imported home. But we do got the Maybach truck in here. Went ahead and brought the Rolls Royce back over here. And the Urus. I'm sure y'all remember this from ATL. This is a new baby. Even though I'm sure y'all done seen her in a couple of episodes so far, but this is the new girl. Y'all done seen her. We done got her a new paint job since last time y'all seen her. But she cute with the red. I fucked with the red. I like the red more and the tint. The tint just make it look some more. Ugh. Just add something to it. Y'all remember the Maybach G-Wagon? We got that. I don't know if y'all remember this. I don't think I ever really drove this. But I brought this here. The Bentley Flying Spur or whatever. Real cute. I didn't like how it sounded before. So I had them, of course, do a little engine swap for your girl. She sounds way better. Drives way better. And then we got the Maybach S-Class over here. Yes, you know, your girl got too much money. Too much money. Ha, do I change? Yep, there we go. Yes. Don't ask me why I got this, because this is like something you can chauffeur it in, but I feel like you're not a boss if you don't have a Maybach. Sorry. Not sorry. I think this is 2022. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go ahead and get these. I'm gonna go ahead and go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and go pick up my card. Think Mr. Buffy is waiting on me. Sorry about that, y'all. Girl clearly can't drive. I don't know what happened there. Hit the pedal a little too hard. Excuse me. Coming through. Okay, what's going on? This is not right at all.
I'm gonna move this other car out the way.
Okay. What's going on, y'all? Why my eyes keeping like this? Okay. Oh my God. I'm gonna keep it like this for the video, y'all, but I'm gonna turn this shit down. This shit tweaking. But y'all see, y'all clearly see the lineup. Y'all see the lineup. We got a new RS7. New RS7. Good RS7, y'all. Y'all see this shit. When they hit it, got the Porsche. I got a Porsche. What is it? Panamera? Panorama? Panamera? I got one of those, but I feel like I needed a little two-door, a little drop top, some kind of sporty and cute. Let my hair down, blow me in. You feel me? Now, I don't know how to pronounce this fucking Maserati. It's the Couturpiana. That's what I'm gonna call it, because I don't know what the fuck it is. Couturpe. But y'all know what it is. For the niggas and the people who know their cars, y'all know what this is. I clearly don't know what the fuck it's called, but y'all got it. Then we got a little Brabus E-Class. I do not have an E-Class. And I thought this was so cute. So cute. It's like a 2022, 2023. As y'all see, I like red leather. That's my thing. Okay, we'll close the door then. Yep, y'all see. Automatic doors, clearly. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be my favorite car. Pretty sure this is gonna be the favorite. Now, I would lift the hood up, y'all, but I don't know shit about the hood, so I can't tell y'all shit, even if I lift up the hood, so we just gonna go ahead and just load these bitches on up. I just wanted to show y'all the new fleet. Do she got red leather too? I see red. I'm just trying to see. Is it all red? I like. Oh. All right. Hello? Oh, I thought I was gonna hit the car, y'all. I was about to cry. Let's see if the girl knows what she's doing. Ooh. Okay, yeah, locked in. If we locked in, ain't no switching up here. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and take one of these. I know. I ain't locked into blue doors, so we're just gonna take this blue car. Oh. Looks a lot of game back in my car to be wrong, bitch. I'm beating somebody's ass. Thank you for your services, Mr. Buffy.
What'd you say?
Said thank you for your services, Mr. Buffy.
Wanted to watch it. I didn't know what was gonna happen, so.
Well, I got it under control from here. I'm gonna be back for my other two. Shout out, Mr. Buffy. Now, where am I taking these cars to? Hello? Is the real question. That's the real question. I think I'm gonna go ahead and park these at our new house. I don't think I should be driving this fast with these shits on me. Excuse me, though. Oh, my brother would be proud of me, and I did all this, and I didn't crash, y'all. I did not wreck. Oh my God. Excuse me. Excuse me. You coming through. Might as well give you guys the new tour. We have a new house. I have moved where the rich bitches stay. Bitch, my coochie sleeps where the rich bitches stay. Welcome home, new toys. Hello? Oh, scratched the bumper. Y'all thought of. Hello. Let's move. You too. Let's move. Get a move on. Thank you. Appreciate you so much. Well, let me give y'all a quick tour of the house since we're here. Welcome to the living area. Got a little bar and chill area. Chill little lounge area for the people. Good windows, views. Nice little dining room table. This would be the kitchen. I just love the whole color scheme we got going on here. Living area, living room. Amazing view. Y'all see this. We even got a skylight up there. This one looks like a wallpaper. Last again. Probably like one of the best features of the house. I can come home, kick my feet up, sip me some wine. The best feeling, y'all. Office. Have an office. Oh, this is a bathroom. I should have showed y'all this while we was over here, but cute little bathroom. Walk in shower. So tea. Sick, this bathroom got the walk in shower though. That's the crazy part. In the end, that's my daddy, y'all. That's my daddy. Couldn't have this life in Miami without him. Pool area, another little lounge area. This is the bedroom, I believe. No, bathroom. Sorry. Lies to you guys. Don't know my house. It's the bathroom. This would be guest bedroom. Beautiful, beautiful closet. Another guest bedroom. I think this is probably my favorite because of that little like wall there. It's real cute. It's real cute. And then this one will be master bedroom closet. Good little marble wall, balcony. Real cute, right? Then we got one more guest room on this side of the house. Another guest bedroom. And that is the house, guys. That's the house. I love it. Y'all see the skylight, right? That shit is so cute. But let me go ahead and finish on these cards. Hello? Oh. Come on. Come on. Okay, on to the next two. Maybe not. Maybe I gotta close the thing first. See, I'm terrible at this job already. This is why. Don't hire a bitch like me. I'm gonna fuck some equipment up.
Share the same pain and struggle. It ain't nothing coming between us. Yeah, her man's cursing the Maybach plush. Sipping on syrup, that sticky stuff. I got these diamonds on me, it be shining on me. Got these bitches on me, oh, whoa. Crazy girls out in Cali from around the globe. I've been on the road. Planes ain't wet, money don't stop. Buy me a plane, I'ma land it on the block. Deal with this shit, they gotta be hot.
See, I tell y'all, tear some merchandise the fuck up. Yo. You say that again?
What's up?
What's the deal?
Chilling. I see why I can't bring my trailer in.
What you mean?
I told Dollar I was trying to get a 2-car trailer. He said it's already in.
Oh, I don't know if it's a one-off thing or not. It might be his.
Yeah. Damn, I need me a crib. I need another one.
Where are you trying to buy one now?
I don't know. I was gonna have you show me now.
Okay. Well, once I'm done with my cards and stuff, I'll tap in with you.
Alright. Alright, that's a bet.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. Driving like I ain't got no goddamn sense. Oh. What? Thank you. Driving in this town sucks shit. Bitch, tell me about it, cause you know how to drive. My car doing a lot of sightseeing, ain't you? Ooh. What I tell y'all, fucking up the company's money. Hello? Like what? Whoa. Oh. gonna get better at this, y'all. I promise I'm gonna practice my driving and my patience. Cause I don't have any of the sorts. Wow, y'all saw that. Hello? Have you ever heard of a break and a signal? You wait. I gotta. Hello?
Thank you.
See that? No patience, y'all. But, oh, let me show y'all what I'm thinking about buying, though. Since I have you guys here, y'all see the new house? This will be potentially my new home. No, no, I have a penthouse. But I'm thinking about taking my hard-earned money and buying me a house, because that's me a stretch house back there. Technically his house, but of course, what's his is mine, and what's mine is mine. I know everybody has heard of that rule. Excuse me. So I'm thinking about buying this house, guys. Can't really see it because it's currently locked, but I mean, you get the gist. From the garage to the house is very secluded with these trees. I love the secludedness of it. My brother technically stayed next door, so he told me that it was up for grabs. People who lived here were moving out. So I'm thinking about, you know, making a big girl purchase. You feel me? Because do y'all see? I mean, y'all can't really see, but do y'all see? Like, we gonna set up a whole little meet. Once it's up, we gonna set that up, cause yeah. I'm taking that, I'm sorry. But yeah. Excuse me. Like, I got back faster than I got there. It always seems like that. What does it mean? Like, it just always seems like it takes longer to get places than it is getting back. It's about to tear the whole premium off. So yeah, life in a good day in Miami. I mean, y'all see the purchases today. Purchases. I can't even fucking talk. Why can't y'all never talk? Right? Y'all see my purchases for today. And like I said, we got some more heat coming, some more imports. Can't wait to see them. I got me another DM coming. It's the Maybach. And it's a cheese. And it's a rocket. And I just, it's like, better be the fastest fucking DMs. I can't wait to go home and exfoliate. What you say, girl? Bitch, y'all mama. I'm gonna come say right next to y'all because y'all talking about this crazy.
Why would you ever live where there's no ocean?
Someone's so yeah, like I said, we got some more heat coming, y'all. I cannot wait for y'all to see it. I think I'm gonna go ahead and find some more stuff in the market around here. See what I can find. Spend my money more, you know? A girl ain't spend my money. For real, for real.
How are you? Well, you know, I had them brought down from a triple E to a double D in my back pain.
Yeah. I'm going to spend a little bag, get that little pillow, and subscribe. But that's it. I just want to thank y'all for tuning in to me today. I just want to show y'all some shit. I mean, y'all gonna see some more shit because I'm sure I'm gonna go live. Y'all can see, you know, what it's really like in the life of my name. Real. But this is just something I wanted to draw because I did it a little episode like this second ACL. I thought it was so much fun, but y'all could not hear me. Like, I don't know why my audio was fucked up. But I'm hoping y'all can hear me in this video. Because it was a recorded video and this is my first time recording since then. So we're going to see because that's coming up a lot. Anyway, now I'm like I'm just rambling. But yeah, I just want to thank y'all for tuning in. Peace, love, and stay dangerous. Check me out again. Live. I love y'all. And stay motherfucking tuned, bitches.